Hi, and welcome to the Lima Bravo Zero Foxtrot India YouTube channel. A while ago, I reviewed this antenna from HYS that I got off of Amazon, which I thought was a nice flexible antenna. But as you can see, it's kind of flimsy, it never straightens out. So today, I'm going to take it apart and see what makes it so flimsy. So, in order to take this apart, I got my trusty Leatherman multi-tool here. So, let's see what we can do. Let's start on the top here and see if we can get this rubber thing on the top. Pull that off. That pulls straight off. And it doesn't show very well on camera, but it looks like there's some kind of flexible tubing and a little bit of copper wire on the inside here. So let's switch to a knife and see if we can cut this open and see what's inside. And there's actually quite a lot of rubber on the outside here, so I don't know if we can manage to get it open in a single cut or not. It's actually really well built, considering that it's so flimsy. And it feels like I'm hitting some kind of spring here. See if it's just on the outside or it's glued as well. So, I don't know how good this shows up on camera, but it's a thin piece of copper wire and a really cheap spring, which kind of explains why it's so flimsy. Let's see if we can cut any more off and see. And as you probably understand, I have no intentions of using this antenna ever again. Just want to explore why it's so flimsy and really not good at all. So there you can see there's this really loose spring here, which kind of explains why it doesn't straighten out. And it actually feels a lot more rigid without the rubber on the outside. So I'm guessing the rubber also plays its part on kind of bending it backwards the wrong way. And there is some kind of indent here. So let's see if there's any change on the spring down here. And let's see if we can just pull this out off. Mean, it's well constructed considering that it's not usable for anything. And it actually feels a little bit like a coil in here, but it's not a coil. It's just some kind of heat shrink on the outside. So there you go. If you'd like to see my initial review on the antenna, I'll put it right up here. And I'll also put the Amazon link down below, but I can't really recommend this antenna to anyone. So, please do like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. And if you want to see more videos like this, just let me know in the comment field. Until next time, 7-3.